When it comes to selling knowledge and expertise via online courses, I can definitely say that many professionals, aka experts, make different mistakes. Some of them are mindset mistakes, and others involve misunderstanding marketing strategies. In this video, I want to share with you two biggest mistakes most professionals still make today and how to fix them properly in order to sell your knowledge and or someone else's expertise. My name is Max Cecco and I teach aspiring entrepreneurs and professionals how to turn their knowledge and or someone else's expertise even into a seven-figure business. If you like my content, subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. Mistake number one. Professionals are reluctant to share content for free. In the last 13 years, I've helped many professionals create their brand online from scratch by sharing their knowledge and experience via online courses and services. I worked with physiotherapists, musicians, doctors, real estate agents, coaches, and other valuable people. Especially at the beginning, even if they were thrilled to share their knowledge to impact thousands of people and be paid for it, they were afraid of sharing the best ideas for free in order to create their social authority. They were jealous about their expertise. They were reluctant to share their learned and developed knowledge after many years of hard work. In the beginning, this way of thinking seems to be correct, but the opposite is true. Let me explain why. And if you are a professional with expertise or an aspiring entrepreneur who wants to create an information business, pay close attention to what I'm going to tell you in the next few minutes. First of all, by sharing your best information and knowledge for free, it means that you really want to help people fix their problems thanks to your expertise. When you share what you know with the world, for instance, on YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok, you are seen as the expert in your field of competency. And especially today, 2023, people want to work with trusted experts. Your commitment to share your knowledge allows you to create your following. People that are more inclined to buy your products and services. And I can guarantee you 100% that scammers are not willing to share their knowledge because they don't have any expertise. They don't put their face in front of a camera. They are not willing to invest time and energy to create their social authority. Secondly, pay close attention. Even if you share valuable information for free, you have to know that this information is not organized step by step in the perfect sequence to get a specific result. In other words, 95% of people are not capable enough to connect all the dots between your information and the execution of that information. This is the main reason why online courses are still sold today, because they include, or they should include, a step-by-step process to get a defined result. In addition, if you sell an online course without any real support, I can say that it is very difficult for someone to invest hundreds of dollars in your information. Today, people want support. They want to be guided even in real time. And they want to be helped when they are facing an obstacle. Even the most valuable and free information doesn't include this support. Have you ever wondered why I'm sharing so much knowledge on YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok? Now you have the answer. So don't be jealous of sharing your best knowledge and experience for free, because this information attracts your next great customers and speeds up the sales process. Now, let's switch to the second big mistake that prevents professionals from selling their products or services. Mistake number two. Give for granted that creating the best product or service is all they need to create a profitable business. This is a huge mistake that needs to be fixed, and at the same time, creates a terrific opportunity for aspiring entrepreneurs in this digital era. Continue watching this video. Even today, January 2023, there are many, many professionals and experts that still don't have any idea of how to sell their knowledge and experience online to help their audience fix their problems. As a matter of fact, they are experts in their field of competency, but they don't have any clue about what online marketing is. They don't know how to sell. They don't know how to create a compelling message to attract people's attention. They don't know how to create irrefutable offers. They don't know how to package their knowledge to help people solve their problems and scale their business. You have probably heard someone say that ordinary schools don't create entrepreneurs, but professionals with the defined expertise. Many experts in today's economy still believe that having a good product or service is enough to create a profitable business. But it is not true. Indeed, if you talk with some of them, they are angry because their competitors who don't have their expertise are full of clients, maybe because they know how to market themselves. The key point is this one. No matter what you are selling, without a strong brand positioning and marketing strategy, you will not sell anything, period. Marketing comes before your product and service. Marketing allows you to sell anything at any price, even if the product or service is not so excellent. In today's economy and in the coming years, the best perceived professionals are not the ones with the best product or service, but the ones with the strongest marketing. That's it. At the same time, if you want to create a long-term business, you must absolutely deliver your promises. Otherwise, you will kick off the business game very rapidly. With that being said, I will be more than happy to help you turn your knowledge and/or someone else's expertise even into a seven-figure business. If you are an aspiring entrepreneur who has no knowledge and experience on how to sell stuff online, I can teach you the most high-paid digital marketing skills thanks to my membership Freedom Business Blueprint. If you are a professional or a business owner who wants to get fast results with a customized learning experience, I have this program, One-to-One Get Things Done Mentoring Program. Moreover, if you are a professional or a business owner who values their time and wants to create, launch, and monetize your online course or service in the fastest way possible, with minimum or zero effort from your side, I have this program, Done For You Accelerator Program. Check my website, maxcecco.com. I put the link in the description below this video. Instead, if you want to dive deep into my knowledge and experience for free, I highly recommend you to watch this next video, Digital Marketing in 2023 and Beyond to Sell Digital Products. I shared 5 points of view regarding how this digital world is evolving and what you should focus on to create a successful and profitable online business. So, watch it now!